Na afloop van FC Groningen Excelsior is Nicolas Pedersen door de FC Groningen supporters verkozen tot C1000 Man of the Match.
Pedersen, het was niet makkelijk voor hem, maar hij kreeg de bal richting doel.
Pedersen haalde iets meer stemmen dan Tom Hiarier, 36-32%.
Especially second half, I think was very good. First half we had the ball a lot, but we didn't play so fast. We had patience and waiting for our chances, and that came second half and it was good.
Ja, ben je ook tevreden over je eigen spel? Want je bent gekozen tot man of the match door de fans.
I think it was okay. I think as I said, second half was better than first half, and I feel better and better in the way of playing, and I think it goes good in the moment.
Ja, je speelt een beetje op de nummer 10 positie achter Timma Tafs. Je zegt het al van, het gaat steeds beter. Is het leuker dan echt in de spits staan?
I feel I have the ball a lot more than I have when I play as number 9. But if it's more fun, I don't know. I just enjoy being fit and play a lot of games, and for me it doesn't matter where I play. I also get chances, and I just have to get into the area when there comes crosses.
De samenwerking met Timma Tafs gaat ook goed. Mooie steekpaars. Heb je ook het gevoel dat dat steeds beter gaat?
Yeah, I think also last year we saw that we could play together. I think we see each other good, and but still that can also improve, and it will during the season, of course.
Komende zaterdag, topper PSV. Hoe kijk je daar naar uit?
Yeah, we have to play our own game and see what it brings, and we have to take our chances and see if we can win.